Metalheads, ik ben Jules en vandaag staan we niet voor de Effenaar, maar staan we al in de Effenaar. Vandaag is Prognosis en ik neem jullie mee. Zoals jullie weten kijken we natuurlijk naar hoe de sfeer is, hoe de mensen en de fans zijn en de band. We already had the shows. Which one did you enjoy?
I think Einar, because I'm a big fan of Lepers, and I've been to their concerts and I don't know how many times in the last few years, and I was really pleasantly surprised. And I think the drummer was also someone I knew, I think from another band, Agent Fresco, which is another like Icelandic prog band. Yeah, awesome, awesome guys.
Standing next to
Marianne Simkina from the band I Am The Morning.
And it was your first time in the Netherlands. How was it?
Well, technically it wasn't the first time. We used to tour Netherlands a lot, but that was before the pandemic. Yeah. We had a very tough 3.5 years because the pandemic didn't let us tour. Mm-hmm. And even when things started reopening, we've got Russian members in the band and they didn't have access to vaccines, and then the war started, so it's been 3.5 years since we last played a live show. It's been in December 2019, so it's a very, very special day for us.
Yeah. How special was it and what kind?
Very special, so special.
And emotional, maybe.
I mean, I expected I'd cry, but I was too stressed to cry, so it was all fine.
But it turned out really well.
I really enjoyed it. It's a great feeling to be back on stage. We had an excruciating few months of preparations, and I'm in charge of all of the admin and paperwork and everything for this. It's a lot of work, and for a while it's been like all the bad stuff and none of the good one. But today is the good stuff.
Yeah, it's totally worth it in the end.
Yeah, of course. It's been like once you go back on stage, you remember why you're doing this, and that all the suffering and the financial loss and, you know, the usual miserable stuff, it's all worth it because for like an hour you get to be what you're supposed to be, a performer. Yeah. And it's really great. And then you meet all the nice people and get all the compliments.
Yeah.
And it's always very, very nice.
Nice to hear. Enjoy your evening and thank you.
You do too.
We zijn al bijna aan het einde van de avond gekomen. Hoe vinden jullie dit tot nu toe?
Ja, gezellig. Beetje opwarmen denk ik in het begin, maar wel leuke bandjes en gezellig. Echt top. Kleinschalig, leuk, gezellig. Biertjes, muziek, top eigenlijk.
Wat is je favoriete band deze avond?
Ja, ik moet Seal & All nog zien, maar Soon vond ik wel super. Ja. Geweldig. Ja.
Ja. En voor de rest, hoe is de sfeer?
Ja, gemoedelijk hè. Gewoon metalheads onderling. Lekker biertjes drinken en muziek en moeilijk. Ja, hoe het moet zijn eigenlijk.
Ja, mooi. En wat vind jij ervan?
Nee, jij ging hem vragen stellen. Maar ik ben het wel met hem eens. Het is wel een hele relaxe, gemoedelijke sfeer. En dat maakt het wel heel gezellig ook, gewoon onderling. Ja, absoluut.
Ja, mooi. Nou, dan geniet deze avond nog lekker. We zijn nu aangekomen bij de tweede dag van Prognosis. Gisteren hebben we ontzettend goed afgesloten met Seal & Ardor. Dat was fucking bruut. Dat zeggen we bij Metal Insight natuurlijk. We gaan kijken of dat vandaag te overtreffen valt. Standing next to
Rahula.
And you had a nice performance yesterday, and I heard it was like a kind of project. Can you tell more about it?
Yeah, so the performance was kind of theatrical, as you guys could watch. So we were very influenced since the beginning from this cult band called Devil Doll. I don't know if you guys are familiar with it, but if you're not familiar, these guys, our guitarist Bor, Sasha on violin, Gianni on bass. For us, they were like heroes from our teenage time. So being able to perform along them, it was like, dream come true. So yeah, we did that. Yeah. So we were very excited, very nervous as well. The show, I think, went okay. The rehearsals were very fun, and we had a blast. So yeah, we're happy.
That's all that counts, right?
Yeah, at the end, that's the point, isn't it? Yeah, to have a good time.
How was the crowd for you?
The crowd? Well, I don't know. I think they enjoyed. Maybe some part of it, perhaps a little question mark on top of their heads was like the first reaction. Yeah. But yeah, I think we had a good response, good comments. So yeah, we're very happy and eager. If once again we get an invitation, please do so.
Yeah, that's nice. Well, thank you. Nou, nu zijn we hier bij een van de laatste bands eigenlijk. Yeah. Hoe vind je het tot nu toe?
Nou, fantastisch, ja. Ja, ik ben wat meer van de wat rustigere muziek, hè. Mm-hmm. Dus echt dat heavy metal, dat gaat een beetje aan mij voorbij. Maar ja. Oké, heb ik geluisterd, dat is heel mooi.
Ja, wel fijn om te horen. Ja. Is er ook een band waar je vanavond naartoe kijkt, waar je uitkijkt?
Nou, Riverside natuurlijk. Ja. Het einde, ja, dat heb ik al een paar keer gezien. Dat is inderdaad een band die we heel graag willen zien. En gisteren had je I Am The Morning.
Ja,
ja, dat is zo mooi.
Dat
we hebben echt 4 jaar moeten wachten om dat te kunnen zien.
Ja.
Dat heeft heel lang geduurd. Ja, want we hadden al kaartjes, dan zouden ze Zoetermeer zijn.
Okay.
En dat hebben we toen gemist. En nu hebben we ze eindelijk een keertje hier mogen zien. Dus,
Oké, zo komt het toch wel weer.
Ja, dat was een feestje, dat was echt een feestje.
Ja, dat was zeker.
Ja, nee, zeker.
Fijn te horen.
Ja.
Nou, in ieder geval geniet van deze mooie avond.
Ja, dankjewel.
I'm standing next to
Rosalie Cunningham.
And we saw your show just a couple of minutes ago.
Yeah.
It was amazing.
Thank you. I really, really enjoyed it. I was the reaction was wonderful.
Yeah,
everyone loved it.
Yeah. It totally was. And I have to tell you, your outfits on stage, the whole band, was amazing.
Thanks. Yeah, we do try.
Yeah,
I think do. I think it's important.
It is. Totally. Was it the first time in the Netherlands for you?
No, we've played in the Netherlands. We've actually just been on tour, on a headline tour of mine.
Yeah.
So we've just come back from the Netherlands, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but we only did Tilburg and Zoetermeer.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, is that how you pronounce it? I'm probably saying it.
Zijn nu aangekomen bij, volgens mij, het laatste nummer van Riverside. Ik vond het vandaag ontzettend gaaf, ondanks dat het niet mijn genre is. Maar ik ga heel erg snel naar het laatste nummer kijken. Dus, houdoe en tot de volgende keer.